traumatized. Magkumali kayo, magbigyan kayo ng detail.
Okay yung train station nila, Gagi. Walang tropa lang. What's up, guys? Travel vlog episodes. The next 2-3 videos siguro. We're on the way to Singapore. Kami ni Bella. She's gonna watch Taylor Swift. Ako bodyguard lang. We're here sa airport. Connecting flight yung nakuha namin. To Hong Kong, then to Singapore. Yung plano ko is like, i-vlog lang lahat ng kinakain. Saka mag-gym gabi din. So pakita ko yung differences sa gyms, I guess. On the way to Hong Kong, waiting for our flight. Hello guys, we're in Singapore, kakaland lang mga 3 o'clock na. Honestly, medyo taeng-tae na ako.
What?
4 a.m. kami na sa airport, 3 p.m. kami nakadating. We're gonna get our baggage. Honestly, last Singapore ko, sobrang tagal na. Siguro mga 2009? High school pa ako guys. Pero ang ganda ng airport. Tingnan niyo. Ang linis.
Ang
ayos. Good morning guys. Next day na. Kagabi kasi we didn't get to film much kasi ang daming tao dun sa food, sa hawker center. So, hindi na kami naka-film. Sobrang gulo. But now, we're here sa hotel. Ito yung parang small breakfast area ng hotel. Then, we're gonna head over to Universal Studios kasi Universal Studios today. And we are gonna check out the rides and the place. Yeah, I'm gonna probably review the rides and the place. So, catch up tayo once nasa train na kami. The main way to go around this place is bus or yung MRT nila, yung underground, pero maayos naman daw. And yeah, taxi, pero sobrang mahal ang mga taxi dito. Honestly, it's like a nice city in Manila, parang BGC rin. Pero literally everything's like BGC, tapos may mga old Chinatown places. Something like this, ganyan yung vibe. Parang olden times, but yeah, this building is really nice. Daming temple. And this is where we're riding, going to Sentosa. Oh! So, we're at the train station. Okay yung train station nila, Gagi. Walang tropa lang. Okay yung train station nila. Kasi sobrang linis. Tsaka, pag may Visa card ka, tap mo lang. Yun lang. Tap mo lang. On our way to Universal. Nagmukha pa akong sobrang turista na walang alam sa ginagawa ko. Yo! We've made it to Sentosa. One train ride lang siya, actually.
Harbor.
What?
Harbor is different from Sentosa.
Ha? Train ride lang from our place to Harbor. So we're here sa Sentosa. Nice mall. Pretty chill. You need to get through here to pass the Universal. So sa Universal, update namin kayo once we're there, but like I'm excited. So ayun ang Universal, malayo. So yan, lalakarin namin ni Bella kasi animal kami. Step gaming rin. Pwede ka mag boat or by cable car, pero we just wanna walk it because we're like fitness people. So let's go. Okay guys, 20-minute walk away from Sentosa tong Universal. So we're here now. We got the express pass. We bought it sa Klook. Parang ano no, babe? 8K per head. 8K, mga nasa 8K per head siya. Pero we're gonna find out kung sulit nga siya. Kasi pag naka-express pass ka, you get to use the rides na walang pila. Pero may waiting time pa rin yun kung maraming naka-expert pa. So balitaan namin kayo. But yeah, enjoy like the B-rolls of the place. 3, 2, 1. Kakatapos lang namin sumakay ng cyclone. Yung ito yung may roller coaster na may loop, grabe guys. Sobrang intense. Pero saya. Ano masasabi?
I was traumatized.
Ano?
I was traumatized.
Traumatized siya. Pero na, yung una nakatawa talaga, pero well, it's a good experience. It's a great experience. So guys, if kunyari mag-express pass kayo, I recommend na you get kung magra-rides kayo kasi grabe sobrang haba nung pila nung normal line. Everybody wants to ride it. Sobrang wala kaming waiting na ginawa. Very, very minimal. Ride kaagad kami. Ah, yun. Pero intense tong ride na to. If you're a person who likes rides, get the express pass. Ito yung sinasabi ko pag express pass ka. Ito mo yung pilang dinadaanan namin. Diba? Pag express pass ka, lusot ka. So kung mahilig ka talaga mag-rides, sulit siya kasi you get to skip the line, man. You get to skip the line. Now we're gonna ride the Puss in Boots ride. Ah, sayo naman. Dami ng steps. Let's go. Honestly, late lang na Universal Studios. Tapos na, sakyan na namin lahat ng rides. Bilis lang naman. So yung express pass, kung mahilig ka mag-rides, sulit siya kung ride ka ng ride. Pero if kunyari one ka lang, maybe like you can do the like one time ride thing. Ako personally, if I would have known, dun na lang tayo sa one ride. Pero okay lang. Now we're at Mel's Diner. We ordered a burger and milkshake. Medyo mahal yung food dito sa Universal, but yeah, share lang kami dito para when we go out later, we have something good na fairly cheaper. So this is our burger. Turkey bacon cheeseburger and fries. Share na lang kami ni Bella kasi pricey rin dito. Milkshake all for 25 SGD. So kung ko-convert niyo yun to peso, mga 1K. So kaya marami ako nakikitang reviews na ano, kumain kayo before Universal or what kasi mahal yung food. Yeah, medyo mahal siya pero well, if you're hungry, best thing to do is like to share tsaka minsan-minsan lang naman, 'di ba? Kamusta naman yung burger so far?
It's okay.
Parang as expected, di naman talaga to food place tong Universal. Mahal lang yung food and it's not so good. Pero pwede na. Hey, what's up guys? Tapos na kami sa Universal. We just rested sa hotel. Tapos we're gonna grab some drinks and food sa isang resto bar dito sa Boat Quay. So check it out guys. Ito yung walk. Sobrang lapit lang from our hotel. Parang less than 10-minute walk. So ito yung Boat Quay. You can see the Singapore skyline over there. And ito yung Boat Quay is basically yung inuman spots nila. So mag-walking tour ako in a bit. We'll check it out later, man. We just want to check out. Alam na alam ni ating Pinoy tayo.
Pag gumali kayo, magbigyan kayo ng
so guys, literally isang strip siya ng puro inuman and food. So we're gonna choose like the best place na parang ito si Bossing kung anong gusto niya.
Beer.
Beer gusto niya. So check namin. We're eating at a place called Courage and Kettle. So ito, I got a I got a lychee highball, which is $9. Si Bella got a pint of Urkel, which is
$12.
So yung conversion kasi is 40. So wala lang. Just per your knowledge, convert, if you know, mahilig kayo mag-convert or whatnot, it's, I think it minus a 41 pesos per $1. So it is pricey dito, but ayun, minsan lang naman, di ba? So yeah, cheers. So good. So the food just arrived. We got lobster, spicy lobster, laksa, sweet sour pork, favorite ng mga Pinoy, and fried rice na with pineapple. Yung spin nila on sa Singapore with this dish. Here's the view that we have. So it's literally by the river, by the Singapore River. I am. Check it out. Anyway, kaya na kami, and I'll see you guys later. So after dinner, nag-beer pa kami. 2 pints somewhere sa Clarkie. Okay, sarap ng mga draft beer nila.
Pag bumalik kayo, magbigyan kayo ng
discount. Mga IPA, yung local brew nila is pretty good. Pero syempre, ako, Team Encanto ako eh. So, if you guys di nyo alam, mahilig ako sa beer. So, Encanto Double IPA is my favorite. May mga ganun din sila, fairly close, fairly similar taste. Pero ayun, back to the hotel. And we're just gonna rest and chill. So that's for tonight.